Hello and welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, and in today's news, Donald Trump's ex-wife, Marla Maples, previously shared an insight into her daughter Tiffany Trump's relationship with the president. During her interview with the New York Times in 2016, Maples said that Tiffany has always wanted to build a relationship with President Trump, just like her other half-siblings. Tiffany has a half-brother with the president of United Trump's current wife, Melania Trump. She also has three siblings with her dad's first wife, Ivana Trump. She'd like to get to know her father better and spend time with him as his other children did by going to his office and watching him work, Maples said. A year earlier, Tiffany told Business Insider that she didn't know what it was like to have a typical father because she didn't grow up with one. Tiffany never experienced what it was like to be accompanied to the beach by her dad. Meanwhile, President Trump is not close to his other children either. In fact, he and his elder son, Donald Trump Jr., reportedly have a complicated relationship. During his interview with GQ last year, Donald Trump Jr. revealed that he stopped talking to his dad for an entire year. While he was still studying at the University of Pennsylvania, he also refused to be associated with his dad, so he went by the nickname Don. But during a more recent interview with People, Donald Trump Jr. and Ivanka Trump both revealed how lucky they were to grow up with tons of privileges. It wasn't the most traditional childhood in certain aspects. We were surrounded by great privilege and we had an amazing opportunity, but it was incredibly warm and I think the values were the right ones, Ivanka said. In related news, the President of the United States doesn't get to spend much time with his 13-year-old son, Barron Trump, either. But Melania Trump previously told Parenting.com that the father and son love to go golfing together. That's all for today's news. Thank you very much for listening. I'll see you next video.